It's time to fall into adventure. Wow, this sounds really weird. Wow, I do not like this. Right, so sadly, last time I was here, my headphones... Well, last time I was in Harvest Moon. My headphones broke, sadly. So now I've got new headphones, and then my voice sounds really weird with these on, because these are like sound cancelling ones. Oh, hello. I'm pursuing. Got him. I'll take your paper, Nigrum. Anyway, yes, that happened. What was I talking about? My headphones, that sounds really weird. I'll have to try and get used to that then. Anyway, so we're here today. We're going to buy some things first before we start off with our adventures. We're going to buy a weapon. That's a big weapon, though. Ah, I can't... Oh, well, we'll use it, because I have... Yeah, we'll use it. We'll use it. And we can't get Captain's Sword yet, can we, or can we? No, we still need a load of stuff. Okay, so we can't get that. Ammunition. Smoke bombs, we'll replenish them. And we'll also replenish the rest of our stuff as well. Yeah, last episode, it was a pointing one, where we did some of the, what's it called? Oh, I'm not going to be a millionaire after this. Oh, I was a millionaire at the start of the episode. Now I'm not. No, that's a shame. That was a short-lived thing that was. Yes, we did a pointing episode where we do some... Yeah, this is a big weapon, by the way. A heavy weapon, but it is a sword. It's like a giant two-handed sword. I think they call it a bastard sword. Anyway, yeah, I was saying we got some money. I got a million. We're not a millionaire anymore, though, unfortunately. And I also did some VR, the virtual reality things. I will quickly show you now where they are. Like in the main menu, you see you got here, virtual training. We did one of these at the beginning of the game, actually. I don't need to tell you, but yeah, we've got some few gold medals, and we'll continue to use more of them in the next pointing episodes. I also unlocked more shops, to the south of me and to the north of me. Like these ones down here, the ones outside of the Vatican area. So we did them, so that's all unlocked now, and that's pretty much it. Borgia Towers? Nope, we didn't clear any of them. Yes, that's it for that, and I think that's about it, is it not? Yes. Although, the episode before the pointing one, I apologise, we did a lot of side missions, which I'm very sorry about. It needed to be done, that's what the title was called, and it's still true, it needed to be done. Yeah, but today, what the plan is, we're going to do all this stuff with buying some things, so we're prepared, and we're going to make our way to the main story mission first. Pouches. Ooh, look at this, knife belt upgrade. Loads of things, I didn't think there was. Hopefully they restock all of our stuff in the first place. Large poison vial. And medium quiver. It's actually, I think that's actually more what a quiver is supposed to be. Oh, it's a shop quest now. Oh, we need some more Cardinal's purple dye. Yes, I'll do that later as well. I think we've unlocked all of this stuff because we unlocked cities. If we look at the city as well again, sorry to do it again. You can see what our percentage is. What is our percentage? I mean, it's 96. The only other percentage we haven't got, I think, are these buildings here and some of the main things like the Palazzo Signor Trio, which we'll do in the main playthrough. Right, any paintings? I am buying the paintings, so I'll quickly buy them. No, I've already bought all of those. Treasure maps we'll do later. In fact, we'll buy the treasure maps while we're here. Centro Dis Treasures. We'll start collecting them in some pointing episodes as well later on. And we can't do that one yet because we still need some more... Oh, Papaver Silviacium. I thought we've had that. I thought we've had some of that. I'm not sure. Regional match updated. Yes, we see when we buy a map, it updates our map with treasures. Which, if we look now, you can see there's so many treasures. Anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to head down here to this mission start. We're going to do that. Then we're going to go and do some Borgia Towers, maybe two. And then we're going to do a lair of Romulus. And that'll be this episode completed. Right, let's head on off, shall we? If we head this way to the water, we'll sail down the Tiber, and then we'll make our way out. Right, where is my... There was a dock around here somewhere where I had a little... Well, I had a sugar cube waiting for me, but I don't know where it's gone. There's the dock, but there's no sugar cube. Okay, no little boat for me then to use. Okay, I'll just work our way around. I have actually explored Tiber Island, like codenamed Twin Tree Island. I have looked around it to find out some little details. Like I said, there's a port somewhere. And there's also something which I think is fantastic and amazing, but we'll do that another time, probably the start of next episode. Oh no, I fell in. Okay, well, hopefully we'll come across a boat at some point. I could skip this out, but we haven't really been down there before. Ah, there it is. The little sugar cube. The little jetty or whatever it is. Oh, no, it's a... What are they called? What do they call them? Is it... Canal. It's not a canal. That's what they're usually going. I'm thinking about gondolas. That's the word. Gondolas. I think these are they're supposed to be gondolas. I think anyway. From Assassin's Creed 2, when we're in Venice. Right. Oh dear. 5 minutes. I apologise for spending so much time doing that. But we're buying things. It's nice to buy things. I was a millionaire though. I had $1 million florins. Which was such a shame. Right. Okay. Let's beach it. I remember there was a. Oh, I fell straight in the water. That was that bloody captain over there we started last week's episodes. I'm glad he's not there still. Right, in fact, why am I doing warning? Shadow, to me! To horse! To horse! Let's ride, horse!
I'm coming, sir.
Right, so where are we going to go first? Is to this thing up here. I think it's close. But it's obviously, if it's... We've had the lover, we've had the mercenary, the fighter, sorry. Then clearly, the next one is obviously going to be the thief. So let's go see who runs the thief network in Rome. But here we are. Lovely little village area. And according to my calculations, it's inside this place here. This is cool. I know, I was surprised as well, Shadow. What is that man talking about? Still playing around with the work in his voice. Because someone said they liked it a different way. Anyway, do mission. Let's get it done.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Oh, scandal! What scandal? Hey, double agent, spy on Machiavelli with La Volpe, and persuade La Volpe to rejoin the Brotherhood. Do not be detected while reducing your notoriety. Sorry, remain undetected until rejoining La Volpe at the Thieves Guild. Except, yes, of course, we knew he was an ambassador to the papal court, because we read the database entries. But they said he left it when he became an assassin. Right, meet La Volpe at the place. La Volpe Adornamentata. What's that? Where's... Shadow? Where are you gone? Oh, what's his painting? Ooh. I don't know where it's off, though. Right, come on, Shadow, we ride.
Okay, sir, let us ride.
Sorry, boss. Right, so I can't remember exactly how to pronounce the way the place they said. Oh, they're praying. I wonder what they were doing. I was like, what are they doing? They're praying. Yeah, I can't remember where exactly they said they're going to. It's the, it begins with a tree, and it's like Teresa. I wish they would pronounce it like in the database entry, so you can sort of practice yourself. About how to say these places, because I have no idea how to pronounce them. I mean, I will be doing something soon, which will probably help me out. But can I jump this? Can I jump the British beverage with Shadow? No, I cannot. Okay, wait here, Shadow. I'm going to cross over past my medium vessel, not my mini vessel, not my mighty vessel, my medium vessel, British beverage. Okay, so it's down here then. Right, up we go. Yeah, I think I mentioned everything I wanted to say. Hopefully it works out. Oh, look at this. It's a rooftop. Right. Anyway, hold on. I think we need to be on the rooftops. Okay, going up. Jump across. Right, where is he? He's probably up there. Oh, dear. Oopsie. Oh, I didn't repair my armor, did I? Or did I? I don't think I did. Right, he's up there. Okay. Coming up, Machiavelli. I mean, the other assassin, La Volpe.
What do you make of that?
My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Indeed, but panic is still struck him because I'm on my video recording. Where are they going? I'm stuck. Don't push me. All right, push me. Thank you. Right. I need to go and look at my video recording. Something's gone wrong. I don't like it. Oh, wait, got ranged weapons. Okay, I'm not sure what went wrong, but it's okay. Everything's fine now. Right, time to use my big sword. Oh, look at that. It's annihilating them. It's very slow, though. Don't worry, Claudio. Or whatever your name is. Claudio. Oh, look at this. One shot in these guys. Oh. And. Oh. I'm like an artist. Where's he going? Oh, still one going to the left. Back. Back, beast. Swinging wildly. I'm notorious.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Let's go.
Got to blend in with the crowd, my boy. Do this. That crowd is too small. Don't do that.
I apparently need to go round the corner. Right, yes. I'm not allowed to get detected. So, keep an eye out for guards. If I go in with Eagle Vision, I'll be able to see them. Because obviously gold... Blue is ally. Gold is target. Red is enemy. Assuming you don't know. You must know, though. Right, some guards down there, my boy. So, we're not going to go that way, are we? Can you climb? Can you climb? Let's find out. He cannot climb. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, then is there a crowd that comes up here? There is this one here. Should I just get in this crowd? Is that going to be fine? Or no, it doesn't work like that. Right, we might be lucky, buddy. We might be lucky. We might be able to skirt around the outskirts. Oh, we are. We're doing it. We're doing it. Fantastic. Right, okay. So we need to go. All right, some guards literally right around the corner. This guy's right there. Oh. Quickly. I didn't get in that group. Damn it. I think that group moves at the same sort of time. Like, as you appear, it starts to move. But we were too slow. But we still got through, okay? So everything's okay. Oh, by the way, my recorder's fine. It was just, it looked like it was recording for 23 hours. So I was confused.
Folly.
Claudio. Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
I wish that was working nowadays. Like, just go around and rip down posters of yourself. But you can't, because there are no posters. They don't use posters anymore. They post it on Facebook. Have you seen this man? Right, anyway, yes, notoriety. You should remember this from the second game, so I won't explain it. But, you know, posters ripped down. They pretty much explained it themselves, to be fair, so it's fine. Right, here's a poster. Let's remove it from the world. There we go. Take you down. I've not seen him. Right, let's go and take down this corrupt official who bear false testimony against me. Oh, where is he? Right. He's a bit far away for my liking. He's going towards the Porta de... Well, whatever it is was. Porta something. Shadow! Bring that man closer to me. Where's he go? Should I just rush him? Is there any guards down there? There were some guards earlier. Right, there's a pit thing down there to jump down with. Okay, I'm seeing a sort of plan emerging. We're approaching the target from the rooftops. There's a hay back... Oh, there. We'll approach... semi-silently. Once we've done this, we'll immediately be disappeared. So, oh,
I'm sorry, my friend, but you,
oh, I've got to go all the way back there now. You bared false testimony against me. Is this Shadow? This is Shadow. To horse! To horse! Come, Shadow, we must go. Although we will have to go across the turbo in a minute. Sorry, my peoples. Bye, Shadow.
Goodbye, sir.
Jump down here. Ah, this is where that bloody captain was. Oh, don't like them captains. They sometimes annoy me. Right, okay. I'm going to get across this river. Right. So far, so good. Well, yeah, nearly 15 minutes. Which is not too bad. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm not sure what's going on with my... At the moment, for those of you that care, and you might have seen a few differences in the videos as well, but I'm trying to sort out quality and recording settings and rendering settings on my videos. So I've had a few teething problems. Like, for example, trying to get the megabits per second right. Or megabytes, I don't know what it is. And it's proving difficult. But we'll see how it is. And let me know what the quality looks like if you're still here. It will help a lot because I need to try and sort it out properly. But hopefully it'll all work out. It all works out in the end. That's what you've got to look about. Right, so let's head back to the Thieves Guild. Talk to Lavolpe, the Master of Lies. Oh, wait, that's an assassin. He's an assassin, though, isn't he? Right, Shadow, stay here.
I will, sir.
Go and have a look at the paintings if you wish. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, he's down here on this. He's sitting down in the middle of battle. Speak.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Star Trek. Then make it so. Yes. I like the fact he says, we're going to renovate the building. Maybe you can help. Or maybe you can tell us what you think. And then he says, then you have to pay for it. It's crazy. Hello, Assassin Architect. I would like to upgrade this building, please, to an inn. Renovating this building will allow the thieves to have a more permanent presence in Rome, aiding in their fight against the Borgia. Upgrade the Thieves Guild. Wow, we've started from the bottom. Let's climb to the top. Look at that. That is beautiful. It is. You have outdone yourself, Assassin Architect. You have outdone yourself, my friend. Absolutely outdone yourself. Okay.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Lavolpe is better than Machiavelli. I said it. My personal opinion, but I think that's true. I like Lavolpe. Lavolpe as a character is fan-dabby-dozy. Right. So there's some things going on here. This thing here, I don't think they showed it, but let's just see what it says.
Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang.
The Centocchi. Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
The wild thieves. Out in the wild. Perfect. Yes, they do sometimes like... I think one of the things is they put a dagger somewhere. And it's like one of the most things you have to interact with to talk to Lavolpe. And obviously we've seen these earlier with the other stuff. By the way, Lavolpe saying that maybe you'll show them a thing or two. Very nice of him. Everyone else was like, ha! Shouldn't I have already been at the top? Oh, no. You've only defeated the entire Borgia race. Well, sort of. Who is this? Excuse me, gentlemen. This is a pub. Not somewhere for you to frolic. Dice Game Hazard is now available at the Thieves Guild. And that's restored memories. I forgot about that. We'll have a look at that in a minute then. Oh, there's so much to do still. New field for assignments unlocked. There's a sorceress dancing on the table. There's a guy behind the bar. Okay. Fantastic. What's the plan then? Right, I know we're going to do some Borgia Towers, which we'll do in a second or two. Should we look at the... We'll look at the... We'll look at the Hazard game while we're here. Hello, boss.
You feeling lucky, amigo?
Yes. little thief. Codename Raccoon. Right, let's do this. How do we play? Hazard game rules. First roll. Rolling the throw in 7 or 11 wins the game with a payout of 1. Okay, 2 out 2. Rolling the throw out 2, 3 or 12 loses the game. So get a 7 or 11. Roll anything else in the number thrown because there's a chance. Roll again for the chance roll. Okay, so basically if you get a 2, 3 or 12 you lose. If you get a 7 or 11 you win. But anything else you get to go again. Chance roll. Rolling the chance wins the game with a payout. The chooser, depending on what the chance is. Rolling the main 7 loses the game. But and your stake, keep rolling the dice until the main or the chance comes up. Oh, okay. Rolling the chance wins the game. What is the chance? A 7? Okay, it doesn't say what a chance is. Maybe I get to pick what the chance is? Oh, chance of 4 or 10. Okay, let's give it a go. Let's just play. 150. Wow. At least we're a millionaire. Okay, place wager. 6. So I get to roll again. Because that's none of them. Right, okay. Okay. Oh, I see. That's how it works. All right, let's put an extra 5 on there. So the winning roll, I need to get a 6 to win. If I lose a 7, I lose. Well, let's go. What did I get? 10. I get to roll again.
Sweet in the pot, amigo.
Oh, I get to go again. Oh. Intense. Put another 5 on, why not? Could be here for some time though. Ah! 11. Might be here all day. Come on, I want my money. Look at Raccoon Thief over there. That's what he's called, codename Raccoon. Come on, 6. Yes!
Luck is with me.
My brothers. I am win at this game. I won 413 and I only placed, what was it? 150, I think it was about 160, 165. Nice little profit there. I like the profits. Right, okay, anyway, back to work then. We've got thief missions unlocked now, which we'll do some point in the future. But now we're going to do some Borgia missions. Borgia missions, as in the towers. Okay, so first one, we'll go to this one. In fact, are there any thief missions around? I can't see any. Oh, there's one over here. But that's it, it's just the one at the moment, so we could possibly do that at some point. So we'll do this one here, we'll do this one here. I was one here as well, actually. Yes, we'll do this one here, do this one here, and then we'll head over here to do this Lair of Romulus. It might be a longer episode, hopefully it won't be, it'll be okay. Because like I said about I was, fiddling around with render settings and stuff. It takes me 15 hours to render a 40-minute Assassin's Creed episode with a new setting, so definitely needs a little bit of tweaking, I think. Definitely needs a little bit of tweaking. Right, anyway. So, we're in the sort of like the wilderness. You know, the wild thieves are out in the wilderness after all. You know how it is. So, where is this one then? So, is that the one over there I can see? Is that one? Or is it... Is there a closer one? Hop this fence. It's on top of one of the hills of Rome. Ah. So, how do we get up there? I could possibly scale that. That might be troublesome. I don't think I can scale that. Actually, looks a bit high for my liking. But there is a well-convenienced thingy-mabob. Oh, hold on, though. That's going to be... Yeah, because this is all a restricted area, so I'm going to get spotted by those guys right there. Oh, what does that say? Oh, I'll come back in, because I want to see what that says, because they say names. Tommaso di Vibro's territory. Kill him and remove the Borgia flag. Doesn't say if he's a runner. So I think we're just going to run straight in. Be fine. I'm going to run straight at him and I'm going to jump on him. Wrong guy! Is he a runner? He's running! Oh no! I hate it when this happens! Shadow, I need you to run faster. Where's he going? Head him off at the pass. Oh, he's got away. He's escaped. Oh, God dang it. Right, okay, but while we're waiting for Tommaso to return. Tommaso Sauce. We'll go and do this one over here. Damn it. There must be a way to scale this building, this hill, without going right at the main path, or like here. Oh, we could have come up here, I suppose. Damn it. Right, anyway, on to the next one. We'll come back for Tommaso. Uh-oh. Ah! No, I'm going to die. I'm still alive. How do I survive? Later, Borgia. You never catch the assassin. He escapes too quickly. Right, okay, let's go do this one then. Cool. Bloody hot in here, I've got the window open and everything. Alright, it's supposed to rain. Okay, so we're very close now then. The Colle Palatino. Oh yeah, now of course we get notoriety as well, so that sucks. Right, now this one is a pain in the butt, because there's something down here as well, which we'll have a look at while we're here. It's a massive area. Oh, hello! I really hope I'm not shouting, because I can't really hear my own voice because of these new headphones. I don't think I am, but you never know. Yes, yeah, so we've got somehow... Ooh. Oh, look at that! Come over here! I wish we had that ability. That's not until a later Assassin's Creed game. How do we get past these? What I'll do is I'll stay here. You watch what's happening. Watch what I'm going to do. See, I'm going to wait until he goes... Wait a moment. Good. Now he's going to come over here and I'll kill him and then I can sneak up on his friend. Perfect.
Hey, where has he got to now?
Got him. I've got him. Now go take care of his friend. Oh, look at that. Oh dear. Oh, I was lucky. Right, yes. Ah, that was amazing. We actually found here. It's like an underground place. Oh, dear, there's a guy over there. It's just one guy, though, so we'll keep killing with this. Gotcha. Right, okay, then. Looks like... Oh, I haven't got... I've only got one hidden blade, unfortunately. Right, where is he? I'll leave him. I'm going after the captain. That was easy. Run from the assassin! That's right, you better run. You as well. And take your barrels with you. That was easy. Sweet. I loved that. That was fun. Right, but yes, you can see on the map there's like a layer of Romulus signal, but it's gold. What does that mean? What does it all mean? Well, should we find out, shall we? If I can remember the way to go. It's not this room, it's the next room, I think. Right, okay, so through here, we're in some ruins. So we're like a Tomb Raider at the moment. Oh, there's some guys over there. Hey, I killed your captain. Can you just go away, please? I don't think that's the right way, though. It must be. I think maybe this is the room, then. Let's use my big weapon. I want to use this sword. I like how amazingly awesome it is. Ooh! Come on, then. And annihilate! Gruesome. Right, okay, so now all we need to do is find the way around. Where is it? Ah, I can't remember. Maybe this isn't the way then. What's up? Maybe it's through here. It's like a maze down here. I'm expecting to find like a minotaur or something. Oh, no, we're going down. I think we found the way. I think. No, we're going back up again with some guards over here. Get out! Get out of here! That's right. You try walking on that. Wow, I think we just got his Achilles heel. We literally stabbed him in his foot and he died. Oh, there's more guards. Look, your Borgia captain is dead. Now get lost. I threw it at his face, but now I've lost my weapon. There we go. I've got it back now. Fantastic. Right, where's this bloody thing then? It's around here somewhere. It's like this massive maze area. Is it down here? It might be down here. I think it is. It's got to be in here. This is where we start... This is where the Borgia captain was. Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Oh, of course it is. Fool. Oh, well, at least we cleared out guards. Right, so this is a secret area down here. And look at... What's this? Look at this place. Oh. Interact. We shall not interact. But in there... You may have seen that scroll we got from the lair of Romulus. That is where the treasure remains. It is armour. And treasures galore. we'll have to come back here later once we found all the keys of Romulus. But before we do that, I want to go and try and... It says 30 minutes. Yeah, before we do that, I'm going to head back to Tommaso Sauce. We're going to try and kill him. So I will see you back at Tommaso's tower. Or not, because I need to go and burn down the tower. The House of Crow, why are you not calling me today? They're like, ring, ring. Hello, this is the House of Crow. You need to burn down the tower first. All right, there we are then. Right, it's a guard over there. A pikeman. Two pikemen. All right. There's guards everywhere. That is Dr. Volcano. He's friendly. Hello, Dr. Volcano. You're doing in a very dangerous place right now. Oh dear, quickly, walk quickly, walk quickly. They can't see me if I don't look back. Right, okay. I've got to go around here, but they'll probably see me hanging onto this wall. No, they don't seem to be able to see me. That's good. That's fantastic. Yeah, losers! Try looking up next time. Hello, House of Crow. Sounds like a musical band as well, like, it's the House of Crow. Maybe I'm thinking of the House of Mouse, though. I think I'm thinking of the House of Mouse. Oh, look, there's the thingy. Right, if this way doesn't go out, we'll go down to that thing down there, but we seem to be doing okay, so I'm going to stay on the wall for now. Oh, it's only a flag down there anyway. Oh, it's one of these places. I need to go down here. And then jump across. Grab on! Lucky. Lucky little bugger. And climb up. And we haven't done this viewpoint either, so we'll viewpoint this as well. And I'm judging from this timer, we're probably not going to be able to do a lair of Romulus. But we might be able to do a thief mission instead. Maybe we'll do that instead. Right, so before we do anything, we'll synchronise this. I don't know where little Tommy is. But we've got the House of Crow, so that's a nice comparison. Substitute. There he is, I see him. He is looking around for us. Scouting the area. So we just picked up his map, pretty much. That's how we uncover the places. Right, ignites the building. Like the ceiling can't hold us, eh? And we'll go down. Forge zone liberated. Now I will meet you at Tommaso's tower. Tommaso Sauce. I love that. It's fantastic. Tommaso Sauce. In fact, since we're like mega close to it, we'll go and do this thief mission first instead of the Borgia Tower. I hope you guys are alright with that. Right. Okay, thief, codename Turtle. Where are you? Hello, codename Turtle. How are you today?
Ezio Auditore, Berdiana. I have heard stories about your speed. Let us see if you can match mine.
Oh yeah. Wild thief race, up to speed. Defeat the upstart thief at his own race. Complete the course in under 60 seconds. Except, just point me in the way to go. There we go, we're going to teleport us. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. Actually, I'm going to be quiet because I love this music. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Or I'll keep talking because the video police will hunt me down if I keep this music in. They'll basically put a match on my video and be like, oh, you can't do, well, you can do that, but if you do it, we're going to have to charge you for it. Like, you know, we're going to put ads at the start of the video, and I don't want that. I don't mind, but, you know, I just don't like the fact that it says content ID matched. It annoys me, it bugs me. So I'm going to do this again and talk while I'm doing this. So I apologise in advance. But, you know, these things happen. I am quite sleepy right now. So, that's happening. Right, I ignore this flag right here. You can stay there, flaggy. And I think we're nearly done. Make sure... Sorry about this.
And leap of faith! I'm alive! I'm gonna die!
I actually did die. I was only joking. Teach you for stealing, Shadow! Oh. Sorry, Shadow. I thought that was you. Right, so I thought, you know, we're always going to buy a landmark in an episode, so I thought I might as well buy a landmark from here. Now, this is the place where we were earlier. I forget the name of it, but it's... be quiet. But it's the place where we killed that last captain. And I think it's just up here, is it? No, it's down here. It's on the side. No, okay, it is up on the top then. Okay, then. Bear with me, Shadow. Just trying to find this thing. Here it is. Right, so what's this place called? Colle Palentino. By this landmark, I will of course do that because I can. Because I used to be a millionaire. And there's Shadow. Look, I can see Shadow. Hi, Shadow.
Hello, sir. Are we done here for you?
Colle Palentino purchased. Fantastic. Right, now Shadow should be waiting for me down here because I saw him. Shadow, I saw you. Did you see me? Oh, look, I know Dr. Volcano. Hello, Doctor. Right. On to Capitan Tommaso Sauce. Which is that way. In fact, I've literally walked like 5 feet. Look, you can see over there. That's the Colle Palentino. And I'm just going to climb up this hill here now then. Right, so. Hopefully he's back. If he's not, I'll have to reload and then you won't be seeing this at all. Actually, never mind. If you're not watching this, then it means he's not... He's not there, but if you're watching this, it means he's back. He's back. Oh, he is back. Tommaso. All right, Captain Tommaso Sauce. It's time to take you down. I'm trying to scale up this place without being noticed. Is that Shadow over there? Shadow, what are you doing? Oh. I found the entrance point. I found a scaling point. Right, goodbye, Shadow. I shall see you soon. I need you for my getaway. Perfect. A way in without being spotted. Oh, I love it. I love planning. Right, so, Captain Tommaso Sauce, where are you? There's the House of Crow. They're calling me to the tower, but not just yet. It's getting a bit closer.
Hold a minute.
Nope. Just a guy sitting down. Great, okay. Come and see me, sir. Come down here. Okay, alright, we're going to take this guy out because he's annoying me.
He looked at me funny.
He should come this way, so we'll kill him there. So where is Captain Tommaso Sauce then? Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay, quick, fall down and I'll get rid of the body. I'll dump him in here. Right, now this guy's on a horse. Ah, I remember, he's on a horse. Right. Greetings, citizen of Rome. How goes your day? Okay, where is he? Where is Captain Tommaso... Excuse me, sir. Tell me where Captain Tommaso Sauce is.
He's over there, boss.
Some penny for... Some money for your problems. Thank you.
I love my little Florence. Yes, I do.
Oh, dear. I think he's not back yet. Which means you're not going to watch his stall. No, he's back. I've seen him.
Ah, Captain Tommaso Sauce.
Duck down. Can I target onto him? I can't. Right, Captain Tommaso Sauce does not come closer than this, though, so that's fine. Right, so what's the plan? Let's have a look on the ground. Okay, so there's no guards here from that tower. There's some over there, but they can't see me. So I approach that tower there, and I can jump onto there and assassinate him. But I need to get down over there and kill that guy up there before he sees me. Right, moving in. I'm approaching. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Always be aware of your surroundings. Our strength comes from vision.
Yes.
Assassins will not attack from in front. They will approach out of hiding.
Wait for it.
I am alive today with my list.
I'm going, okay, I'm moving in.
Heighten my senses at all times.
I'm going to kill you. Get him down. Pull him down. Gotcha. Good night, Captain Tommaso Sauce.
Sleep it tight. Sleep it times. Time to talk yourself in.
Shadow, we are done with this place. I jumped off my horse. Hey! Get off my bloody horse. Get off my horse! That's not your horse, that's my horse. That's it, kick you in the goonies. Come on, Shadow, we're leaving. I'm going to burn this place down. Why are these guys not running? I killed Captain Tommaso Sauce, the famed Borgia captain. Uh-oh. I'm not going to go that way. Oh, I am, all right. You know me too well. Right, we'll lose him. Head him off at the pass. Right. See you later, Shadow. I'm off. I went wrong way.
I'm running too, sir.
Right, I'm going to be scaffolding. Okay, I'm climbing the tower. I am ascending the Borgia Tower. House of Crow, protect me. They're firing. They're firing arrows at me. Quickly. No, I'm so close. Hear myself. Ah, damn it. Okay, we're going to have to kill him off. Bloody hell, these guys really love Captain Tommaso Sauce. I mean, they seriously, they fought to the death to avenge him. Right, which way did I go up? I remember, up here. That's it. Yeah, they literally, oh, they would not want to let their master go. Look, he's dead now. Just live with it. Captain Tommaso Sauce is no more. And now I can't find the way around. Oh no, I found the way. I see it. Shut up, dog. If you're not going to join me, then I don't not care about you. Right, here we go. Look at this. Captain Tommaso's tower. Right, okay. Right, down we go. Synchronize, just to get the viewpoints. And we shall soon begin another adventure on another day. And I apologize for the lengthy episode, but it's so fun. I think this has been quite a good one. It feels, personally for me, like it's been very productive and very, eventful. So, as always, well, it's the first time I'm saying this, but let me know what you think. I want to hear your feedback. So, you know, it's a journey. We're experiencing this together. Anyway, until the next time we meet, farewell.